Hey YouTube, and today I got some Pokemon cards. This is gonna be my first Pokemon card opening. Today I got the Latias Knockout Pack Collection. Comes with 3 booster packs. It was $10 at Walmart. It comes with a Latias Holo card, 3 packs. Very cool card. And then I got 2 Platinum booster packs. This one is Supreme Victors, and this one is Rising Rivals. I am so excited right now. I just can't wait to get these open. I haven't opened a card pack in a while. And as a special bonus, whoops, my bad. I got a mystery card from McDonald's. I went to get some lunch today there, so I decided to get the Pokemon. Before we open this, I just want to open one of these. Actually, first I'll open this. So, let's get this thing open. They seal it pretty tight. Yeah. Okay. There goes that it. Alright, so what I have here today, hold on a second. I have Platinum Arceus, Heart Gold, Soul Silver with Ampharos on. Oh yeah, the Pokemon on here is Zapdos. I have Call of Legends with, I think, Groudon on it. I have Platinum Supreme Victors with Absol on it. And Rotom, wait, Platinum Rivals with the Rotom on it. So first I'll show you the really cool holo I got. It's Latias. I was waiting to get Latios, but they didn't have it. Alright, so here's Latios, a very neat holo, and it's one of my first promos. Alright, real fast, I'll show you the card I got from McDonald's. Whoa! Holographic Emolga. Now that's pretty cool. Alright, so I think I'll just start oldest to newest. Let's see, which one's oldest to newest? I don't know which one's oldest and newest. I just know Platinum's pretty old. I think Call of Legends. Let me just check the years. Hold on. Let's see. I can't tell what year these are from. Sorry, guys. Just hold on a minute. I think Call of Legends is the oldest because it doesn't say Platinum on it. So I'll go ahead and open Call of Legends on it with a Groudon on it. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. This is my first time doing a card trick, so I may not be good at it. Alright, so we have Teddy Ursa. Wait, these are actually newer, so my bad. Teddy Ursa. Mawile, I've been wanting this one for a while. Pretty cool. Hitmonlee. Vanipi, Cyndaquil, Mime Jr., very cool looking, Seviper, and Professor Oak's new theory. The reverse, I think, well, this is actually the rare. Got an Ursa Ring, non-holo. And the other one is a reverse holo Kyorg. Wow, this is just awesome. This is my first card of him. That's really beast. I like this card. Very good pull. Alright. So I'm starting to like Call of Legends already. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and pick another pack to start with. This is Platinum Rising Rivals. Well, it seems that my first time in the card trick was actually done right. That's very surprising for me, honestly. I'm not that good when it comes to card pack opening videos. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Alright, so we have Celio, Quagsire, Gym Leader. Don't have this one. Actually, I think I do, but it's kind of worn out. It's Wake, Gym Leader. Trapinch, Munchlax, Weezing, Very cool card. Flareon. Ooh. Electrode Team Galactic. And Upper Energy. On one of those sets, kind of cool. Our first one, Flying Pikachu! This is awesome! Holy crap! This is amazing pulls. A Reverse Holo Eevee. Holy crap, today is like my lucky day. This is just amazing pulls so far. Flying Pikachu. This is not up for trade, people. That's just awesome. Alright, next, Platinum Supreme Victors with Absol on it. I'm having a pretty good luck streak. I'm kind of happy with this. Alright, hold on. These are so hard to open. Not the best at opening Pokemon card packs, even though I'm a serious collector. And Battler, I haven't formed the deck yet, so I'm not quite ready to battle at the moment. Shoot. Oh, there we go. Alright, let me put the trash aside. Very good pull so far. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Alright, so we have Whismur, Bidoof, cute, Geodude, I love when they do these type of cards, Shroomish, I love the little clay, Cricketot, ooh, Rhyhorn, that's not too shabby, non-holo, Carnivine, and Loudred. Alright, first one, a non-holo Dewgong, rare. Wait, is it rare or uncommon? Yeah, it's a rare. And I think our reverse holo is, ooh, a Drifloom Frontier Brain. I don't have one of these. That's really cool. Like, Drifloom. So that's very cool. Excellent pull so far. I'm so glad I got these packs. Building up a stack of cards so far. All right, Platinum Arceus. Very easy card pack to open, surprisingly. Yeah, actually not that easy to crush that. Oh, got it. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Omanyte, already have that. Bronzor, already have that. Gulpin, already have that. Treecko, already have that. Cherubi, don't have that. Bronzor, don't have the style. Professor Oak's Visit, have it, and Energy Restore, don't have it. Alright, our rare is a Gengar, non-holo. Still a Gengar, that isn't too shabby. And then, oh my gosh! This is awesome! I got an Arceus Fire-type. This is just amazing pulls. I am so glad I got this. Whoa, holy crap! This is just madness. Alright, last pack, we have our HeartGold SoulSilver. Hold on a second. Gee whiz, these packs are so hard to open. I don't really use scissors on these, because I'm always afraid. I'm really bad with scissors. I'm not too good with them. And I'll rip the cards, so. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Alright, first card, we have Chikorita. I don't own one, so that's kind of cool. Vulpix. Snubbull. Metal Energy. Mareep. Copycat. And Dunsparce and Delibird. One of our rares, a Weezing. And our other rare, whoa! This is a reverse Quagsire. It is Quagsire. Reverse Quagsire. All I have to say with these is excellent pulls. I'll show you all the rares I got. I got Kyogre. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. If I'm pronouncing it right. Kyogre. Quagsire. Arceus is what impressed me. Frontier Brains. Driftblim. This one, honestly, is my favorite pool. Flying Pikachu. That one's really rare. And Eevee. So, thanks for watching. And just in case you want to see my promos I got a Malga holographic. This is a McDonald's card. And I got a Latias card. Thanks for watching. I am, like, so excited right now. It may be 100 degrees, and I had to walk through 103 degree weather just to get these cards. But it was so worth it. I picked out the right packs. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get these platinum single packs. I can't believe I got a flying Pikachu. Rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.